The following show is pre-recorded. All participants and performers and crew were screened and/or tested for COVID-19 on or prior to the start of filming. Welcome to the Virtual Village Show Garden City Winter Edition. We are so thrilled you can join us for this fun-filled holiday show. Tonight's show is hosted by Garden City New York Media's own Erica Becker, Victoria Bocella, Catherine O'Connell, and Francine Jacquet. The Virtual Village Show is brought to you by Garden City New York Media, Alliance Services, the Garden City Hotel, Broadway Bound Dance Center, the Music Foundation Academy, and Just Adventures Travel Services. Now, live from Garden City, New York Media Studios, please welcome your hosts, Erica Becker and Victoria Bocella.
Happy holidays, everyone, and welcome to the very first Virtual Village show. I'm Erica.
And I'm Victoria.
Thank you so much for tuning into the show. We hope that you and your families are doing well during these crazy times. The Virtual Village Show was developed by Garden City New York Media as a collaborative performance and award show to bring families and friends together virtually from the safety and convenience of their own homes.
That's right, Erica. We have a magical lineup of fun dance and musical performances throughout the show. Tonight, we will recognize and award groups and individuals that have gone above and beyond to make a difference in the community. And later, we have some well-groomed, adorable canines strutting their stuff in our doggy fashion show. And you at home will vote and decide the winner.
I cannot wait to see them. So we need everyone streaming the show right now to grab your favorite snacks and make your cups of hot cocoa because we have a fun, magical show planned for you tonight.
Let's head over to the Garden City Hotel for our first song performance of the night from the Music Foundation Academy. Essential workers conduct important operations and services that are absolutely necessary to keep our communities functioning.
We recognize the vital role essential workers play in a pandemic, and Garden City New York Media wants to award an individual who has really gone above and beyond to make an impact during this pandemic.
Here is our co-host, Catherine, to announce our Essential Worker Award recipient.
Hey, Catherine.
Hey, Victoria. Hey, Erica. Happy holidays, everyone. When you think of essential workers during a pandemic, you can't help but think of teachers. When schools closed, teachers everywhere found creative ways to communicate with their students. When schools reopened, teachers were on the front lines, which means they went to work even if they could be exposed to COVID-19. Teachers provide comfort and familiarity during uncertain times. And that's why we at Garden City New York Media are awarding one special sixth grade teacher, Miss Lauren Lavelle of Garden City Middle School, with our Essential Worker Award. Please watch.
It is exciting to talk about Lauren Lavelle. She is one of our best teachers here in Garden City, and we have plenty of amazing, amazing teachers, and she really stands out for her work, not just with her students, but her colleagues. Lauren adds value to Garden City Schools. She's a natural teacher, and through this last year or so, close to a year, we've had many challenges in our schools with the pandemic and school closures, and through that, she has lifted us. She has not only worked very, very hard to make those connections with her students, even when they were not here, but also she has helped her colleagues come a long way in using technology and just striving to do the best we can for our students. Lauren always goes above and beyond for her students, for our larger community, and her colleagues. She has brought in programs into our schools. She works extremely hard, and she has a can-do attitude in anything she does. Just a natural teacher. So we are very, very fortunate to have her in Garden City, and this award so well deserved.
Thank you, Garden City New York Media, and Superintendent of Garden City Public Schools, Dr. Sinha, for nominating me as Essential Worker of the Year. I am honored to participate in the virtual Village Show. As many veteran teachers know, we do not go into our classroom, close the door, and become great teachers. Instead, it's when the doors open. Being honored here tonight is very much a part of the many teachers that I teach with in Garden City. Certainly, I am also here because of great leadership, like my principal at the Garden City Middle School, Dr. Nezowitz, and my superintendent, Dr. Sinha. I also need to thank my husband, Mike. Without him and my entire family supporting me the way they do, I would never be able to give my heart and soul to this profession. And to my students, remember, you are our future. Believe in yourself. Believe in your potential. You can achieve whatever you set your mind to. Be kind to yourself during your journey. Mistakes are just learning opportunities. Change your mindset. And remember, always be curious and always ask questions.
Hi, Lauren.
Hi.
My name is Samantha.
And my name is Deborah, and we're from Just Adventures Travel Services, a local travel agency here on Long Island.
So we heard about all the great things you were doing in the community, and we wanted to congratulate you on your award.
And give you a little something special.
So we figured that you could use a vacation.
Oh my God.
An all expense paid trip to Jamaica.
Oh my God.
Flights, hotel, transfers, all included. Oh, just our way of saying thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations, Miss Lauren Lavelle, so well deserved. And thank you to all our teachers for your patience, empathy, courage, and all your efforts to help our children during this unforeseen time. Now, speaking of children, let's head back over to the Garden City Hotel for another performance from the students of the Music Academy Foundation.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. Oh, what fun it is to sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Two ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lank, misfortune seemed to sod. We fell into a drifted bank, and then we got upsod. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, a jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. In a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, a jingle all the way. And oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
The Virtual Village Show will return after these messages.
The COVID-19 pandemic has affected many businesses throughout Long Island, but as an essential business, Alliance Services has remained open. We would like to extend a big thank you for your continued support and entrusting us to care for Mom and Dad. Please stay safe, follow the official CDC guidelines, and enjoy the Virtual Village Show.
My father never stops moving. But after he had a brain aneurysm, he had a difficult time getting back to his normal routine. That's when I called Alliance Services. They paired him with Rosa. She developed a custom home care plan that helped him with his recovery.
Rosa helped me gain my independence back.
Alliance Services, helping older adults continue to live well and independent. The Garden City Hotel, a landmark of gracious hospitality and first-class service on Long Island, New York. Delights with an array of new dining experiences, including Red Salt Room by David Burke. Book your stay at Long Island's premier luxury hotel. Call 516-747-3000 or visit gardencityhotel.com. When is the last time you had an amazing hot chocolate? Now multiply that experience by 10 and in your own home. Hotel Chocolat has created the perfect hot chocolate machine called the Velvetizer. And you can have your very own if you register on our website at thevirtualvillageshow.com.
Reach your target audience and build brand awareness of your business with a professional commercial from Garden City, New York Media. Our experienced production team specializing in creating attractive and effective commercials for your brand, product, or service. We'll deliver your message to thousands of potential clients and customers on TV or on digital media. Give us a call today to get started.
I want to thank Garden City New York Media for putting the show together and bringing us together like never before. This is a very special time of the year for families and friends to come together and give thanks and to spend time with one another. However, this year, the COVID-19 pandemic has truly impacted our communities, especially here on Long Island. But together, we are stronger and we will get through this. I want to wish you and your families a safe and healthy holiday season. Enjoy the show.
Hello, everyone. I hope you are enjoying our virtual village show. We at Garden City New York Media recognize the magic of connecting families and friends during this 2020 holiday season. Our mission is to provide fun, family-friendly shows through the power of video, technology, and a little creativity. Our team worked hard to put this show together. Look at this behind-the-scenes making of the Virtual Village Show.
First responders are always at the forefront of each incident or disaster, and they ensure the safety and well-being of the community.
They are always at great danger of being exposed to potentially traumatic situations that pose risk of harm to them or the people under their care.
Our communities have been hit hard with the COVID pandemic, but it could be much worse without the help of our wonderful first responders. Garden City New York Media wants to recognize and award one amazing group of volunteer first responders.
The Mineola Volunteer Ambulance Corps is an institution whose foundation rests upon responding to the emergency needs of the residents and visitors of Mineola. And that is why they are the recipients of our First Responder Award. Please watch.
The Mineola Volunteer Ambulance Corps is deserving of any award because of the level of commitment that each and every one of these members have to A, their community, to the residents in the community, and to the well-being of the people in the community. This is their volunteer position, and that's the most important part of the word, Mineola Volunteer Ambulance Corps. These are people who volunteer for this type of service. It takes a very special individual. Okay, well, the Ambulance Corps holds a very, very special spot in my heart because I had a mom who unfortunately passed away a year ago who had dementia. I would call the Ambulance Corps, and I didn't know if she had to go to the hospital or not, but they would come. They would generally send three or four individuals, and they would comfort my mother. It takes a very, very special person to do something like that, to put the needs of other people totally in front of your own. A lot of these times I'd call them, it could be at 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. They would come, they would calm mom down. Sometimes they actually had to take her to the hospital, which they did in the most loving and kind way. And I felt good. I mean, I knew that she was in good hands. So I would like to say congratulations to the Mineola Volunteer Ambulance Corps on receiving your First Responders Award. You are an amazing group of people and individuals. And as the Chamber of Commerce President, I want to say how proud we are of all of you.
On behalf of the Mineola Volunteer Ambulance Corps, we want to thank Garden City, New York Media for this First Responders Award. We are honored to participate this year's virtual village show.
Like so many first responders, when the pandemic hit, we all had to step up for our community. Our members rose to the challenges during the pandemic to help and provide medical care for those in need.
We saw many families at a stage in their lives that they had never seen before, but our EMTs showed the utmost resilience in providing care and comfort to those in need during this challenging time. Thank you again, Garden City, New York Media. We are all humbled and honored by this award.
Virtual Village Show will return after these messages.
When Nana turned 80, our family thought that living at home in a big house would be just too overwhelming for her. But we knew it's what she wanted. A friend told me about Alliance and their personal home care services. I called them up and they sent us Tiffany. Tiffany is amazing with Nana. They go on walks and she helps her with her chores and her medication.
I just want to thank Alliance Services and Tiffany for keeping me healthy and living at home.
Alliance Services, helping older adults continue to live well and independent. The Garden City Hotel, a landmark of gracious hospitality and first-class service on Long Island, New York. Delights with an array of new dining experiences, including Red Salt Room by David Burke. Book your stay at Long Island's premier luxury hotel. Call 516-747-3000 or visit GardenCityHotel.com.
Do you love hot chocolate? Then why haven't you registered to win your very own Velvetizer from Hotel Chocolat that makes the perfect hot chocolate in 2.5 minutes? Register on our website at virtualvillageshow.com and you could be drinking your very own hot chocolate on your couch right now.
I'm Victoria. I'm one of the virtual program hosts here at Garden City New York Media. You know, fundraising is a vital part of any organization and keeps the organization functioning and furthering its social cause. Recently, we received many inquiries from organizations working to develop creative ways to fundraise during this COVID-19 pandemic. We have developed a fantastic go virtual approach to producing your conventions, fundraisers, award shows, and auctions. And I look forward to hosting your virtual event soon.
Hello, my name is Judy, and I'm a residential real estate agent with the Douglas Elliman team here in Garden City, New York. I always love seeing the smile on my client's face, especially on closing day. Honestly, it's super rewarding taking the stress out of home buying and home selling for my clients. I'm ready to work for you. Give me a call, let's share a cup of coffee, and let's discuss how I can help you with all of your real estate needs.
Just Adventures is a New York-based, full-service travel agency that offers professional travel experiences throughout the world. Our travel advisors have extensive knowledge in the travel industry, specializing in leisure travel, destination weddings, honeymoons, groups, and corporate travel. Our goal is to give you the best access and experiences possible. We can't wait to help you plan your next adventure.
Happy holidays from Pure Bar and Garden City, and enjoy the Virtual Village Show.
Happy holiday, everybody.
Hi, everyone. All of us here at Madison's Niche wish you and your families a happy and healthy holiday season and new year.
Happy holidays from the French Workshop. We hope everyone enjoys the Virtual Village Show.
Hi everybody, wishing everybody a happy holiday and happy new year from all of us at the Garden City Coffee Shop. I hope you enjoy the virtual show. Take care.
Hey everybody, from us over at Guac Shop, we'd like to wish you and your families a very happy holiday and a happy new year. Enjoy the show.
Happy holiday from Real Ash. Enjoy the Virtual Village Show.
Happy holidays from Coquette.
Enjoy the Virtual Village Show.
From all of us at the Burger Spot, we hope you have a happy and healthy new year.
Welcome back to the Virtual Village Show.
Thank you.
The Garden City Community Church has been a part of this village for over 90 years. And our church has a motto, no matter who you are or where you are in life's journey, you're welcome here. The United Church of Christ has three great loves: the love of children, the love of creation, the love of neighbor. And we feel, especially at this time of year, who better to honor than our neighbors in need, our children, and our creation? So from our home to yours, we say God bless and happy holidays.
The holiday season is usually a time of celebration, but this year it's also a time to reflect and give back to those in need. Giving back doesn't necessarily mean a great outpouring of time or money. It can mean just spending a few hours volunteering to make someone's life a little better.
In every community, you have individuals that go out of their way to help people in need. Doing the smallest acts of kindness, we call these people hometown heroes.
Here is our co-host Francine to announce our Hometown Hero Award recipient.
Hey Victoria, hey Erica, happy holidays everyone. You are correct, Erica. A hometown hero understands that the smallest acts of kindness can leave the biggest impact on somebody in need. Volunteering during a pandemic can be a big job, and sometimes the job requires more than just one person. Sometimes it requires a well-organized team of individuals. For the past 20 years, the youth group of the Garden City Community Church has gone on mission trips helping to feed and clothe individuals all around the world. Unfortunately, due to the 2020 coronavirus pandemic, the youth group could not go on their normally scheduled trip this year, but this did not stop them from going above and beyond to support their community and the less fortunate. So we at Garden City New York Media want to honor the youth group of the Garden City Community Church with a most prestigious award, a Hometown Hero Award. Take a look.
I think what makes this group good at volunteering and so very special is that they learn to volunteer at such a young age through the church, and then at this point in their lives when they become high schoolers, it just becomes a part of them and it's something that they really want to do to help others in need.
We also have programs like a mission trip that we do every summer with the youth group and other ways that the community, they give back to the community. Our kids with youth group find that they are leaders, and the youth group provides opportunities for them to lead with the younger kids as well as go out into the community and the country and give back to others. We do Sandwich Sunday, which is when we make the entire sandwich bag for people at the Interfaith Nutrition Network to grab and go. But with hygiene reasons during this pandemic, we couldn't make the sandwich anymore. So we found a creative way of making everything in the snack bag but the sandwich. They've already made 1,000 of them, going to different families' homes to keep it all safe. They've also helped in our giving garden, which all those produce also go to the end, so that they're not only getting a meal, but they're getting a meal with fresh ingredients.
I think these children deserve this award because they've done such a great job helping people in their community. This year was especially tough on everybody, and the children continued their work in helping others. Recently, I hosted a Sandwich Sunday at my house, and the children worked together to create 500 snack bags out of a total of 1,000 that we delivered to the inn, and it was just so great to see them work together, get involved, and be a part of a community. I'm very proud of them.
They deserve this because during a pandemic, when everyone was thinking about themselves, our youth were thinking about others. They were thinking about the community. They were thinking about ways that they could give back, knowing that no matter what we're going through, there are other people in the community having it more difficult.
The Garden City Community Church Youth Group is honored to accept this award. We are committed to helping the community around us and being a good neighbor to all, even during a global pandemic.
We have made over 1,000 snack bags for the inn to distribute to those who need it.
We created meal kits for families at the inn with the ingredients for an Italian meal.
We've also worked in our community garden harvesting fresh produce to be delivered to the inn. We're also collecting gifts and winter coats for children from three different organizations.
In a normal year, we would be traveling on mission trips, making homemade meals, caroling to our homebound members, and working directly with our community. Although COVID-19 has changed the way we must help, it doesn't mean that we can't help. Once again, thank you for this incredible honor.
Happy holidays!
Thank you.
with a babe inside, and I wonder what I've done. Holy Father, you have come and chosen me now to carry your son.
Everyone, happy holidays. I hope you are enjoying the show. I am here at the historic and beautiful Garden City Hotel, where all the wonderful dance and music performances have been filmed tonight. The Garden City Hotel is a landmark of gracious hospitality and first-class services here on Long Island. This elegant and historic hotel welcomes guests into spacious and luxurious guest rooms and suites. This hotel delights with an array of new dining experiences, including Red Salt Room by David Burke. Take a closer look at what the Garden City Hotel has to offer.
Hi everyone, this is Senator Kevin Thomas. Thank you so much for tuning in this evening for some holiday magic. I want to congratulate all our amazing performers for showcasing their talents and making tonight so special. This is a holiday season unlike any other. Let's take a moment to thank our first responders, essential workers, and those who have gone above and beyond to keep us safe and healthy this holiday season. Tonight's show is benefiting two wonderful organizations, The Inn and the Music Academy Foundation. Thank you for tuning in tonight and supporting our community. I wish you and your family an enjoyable, safe, and meaningful holiday season.
Up next, another performance from Broadway Bound Dance Center, and later, our doggy fashion show, when the Virtual Village show continues.
When Dana turned 80, our family thought that living at home in a big house would be just too overwhelming for her. But we knew it's what she wanted. A friend told me about Alliance and their personal home care services. I called them up and they sent us Tiffany. Tiffany is amazing with Nana. They go on walks and she helps her with her chores and her medication.
I just want to thank Alliance Services and Tiffany for keeping me healthy and living at home.
Alliance Services, helping older adults continue to live well and independent. The Garden City Hotel, a landmark of gracious hospitality and first-class service on Long Island, New York. Delights with an array of new dining experiences, including Red Salt Room by David Burke. Book your stay at Long Island's premier luxury hotel. Call 516-747-3000 or visit gardencityhotel.com.
You love hot chocolate? This is your last chance to win the Velvetizer by Hotel Chocolat. You can make the perfect hot chocolate in 2.5 minutes by a press of a button. Register on our website at virtualvillageshow.com right now. We look forward to sharing a hot chocolate with you.
I'm Victoria. I'm one of the virtual program hosts here at Garden City New York Media. You know, fundraising is a vital part of any organization and keeps the organization functioning and furthering its social cause. Recently, we received many inquiries from organizations working to develop creative ways to fundraise during this COVID-19 pandemic. We have developed a fantastic Go Virtual approach to producing your conventions, fundraisers, award shows, and auctions. And I look forward to hosting your virtual event soon.
Hello, my name is Judy, and I'm a residential real estate agent with the Douglas Elliman team here in Garden City, New York. I always love seeing the smile on my clients' face, especially on closing day. Honestly, it's super rewarding taking the stress out of home buying and home selling for my clients. I'm ready to work for you. Give me a call, let's share a cup of coffee, and let's discuss how I can help you with all of your real estate needs.
Just Adventures is a New York-based, full-service travel agency that offers professional travel experiences throughout the world. Our travel advisors have extensive knowledge in the travel industry, specializing in leisure travel, destination weddings, honeymoons, groups, and corporate travel. Our goal is to give you the best access and experiences possible. We can't wait to help you plan your next adventure.
Happy holidays from State Farm and Garden City. Enjoy the Virtual Village Show.
Happy holidays from Wexner City. Enjoy the Village Virtual Show. To celebrate the holidays, we're offering everyone watching the show 20% off any product during the month of December. Just come in and mention Snow20 and you'll receive 20% off any product purchase. Happy holidays.
All of us at Smokehouse, we want to wish you a happy and healthy holiday and new year.
Hi everyone. From all of us here at Starbucks and Garden City Village, we want to wish you a happy holidays and a merry new year. Enjoy the show.
Happy holiday from Garden City Shoe Repair. Enjoy the Virtual Village Show.
Happy holidays from Hengstenberg's Florist. Enjoy the Virtual Show.
Hi, this is Judy from Douglas Elliman. Happy holidays. Enjoy the Virtual Village Show.
Sand and Studio of Garden City. Happy holidays, our friends.
Let's keep on dancing.
Safely.
I'm Francine Jacquet, host at Garden City New York Media, live at the Garden City Hotel, and you're watching The Virtual Village Show.
And now, another dance performance from the Broadway Bound Dance Center.
Just pull your chair up close to your radio. Tune it up good and loud. 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 Tune it up good and loud.
All right.
Come on.
Well, I don't know, but I've been told there's something going on at the North Pole. Santa and his elves at a factory, dancing around the world's biggest Christmas tree. They're doing a Santa Claus boogie.
Santa Claus boogie.
It's a Santa Claus boogie.
Santa Claus boogie.
You gotta take some time to believe in Santa Claus. Uncle Henry's got a bad back. When he tries to walk, you hear him pop and crack. But at Christmas time, the spirit sets him free. He jumps and hollers doing the Santa Claus boogie. It's the Santa Claus boogie.
Santa Claus boogie.
It's the Santa Claus boogie.
Santa Claus boogie.
You gotta take some time to believe in Santa Claus. Talk dirty in a native tongue. You never seen nobody shake and shimmy like an Indian dancer doing the Santa Claus boogie. It's a Santa Claus boogie.
Santa Claus boogie.
It's a Santa Claus boogie.
Santa Claus boogie.
Said, hey ho, Lena, ho ho, no witching I did.
Hey,
Ronnie Gettman on the slide guitar.
O'Connell, host at Garden City New York Media, and you're watching the Virtual Village Show.
Long lay the world.
Right, calling all my dog lovers. I hope you're all tuned in right now. You know, Victoria, all dog lovers have certain things in common. For example, we all think every dog is adorable, no matter what the breed.
Yeah, Erica, I couldn't agree with you anymore. I'm a doggy aunt, and I can't get enough of my adorable babies. And here at Garden City New York Media, we love dogs, so we teamed up with the local Petco and put together a doggy fashion show right here in the studio. Take a look. Hello everyone, and welcome to our doggy fashion show. Tonight we have 9 adorable dogs competing for your love and votes. The grand prize winner will win a shopping spree courtesy of Petco of Garden City Park. You at home will vote for your favorite dog on our official website, virtualvillageshow.com, after the premiere of the Virtual Village Show. First up, we have Diesel and his owner, Laura. Diesel is an 8-month-old standard poodle. He loves to play, loves treats and cuddles, tug of war, going on walks, and he loves meeting new people and new dogs. Our next dog is Alfie with his owner, Raina. Alfie is a 6-year-old terrier mix. He loves to go on walks, play with his toys, and smile with his teeth. Up next, we have Sky with her owner, Robert. Sky is a 7-year-old Maltese Shih Tzu. She loves carrots, Cheerios, and going on walks. Coming up next, we have Lainey with her owner, Heidi. Lainey is an 8-year-old mixed dog. She loves shopping, going on boat rides, hiking, and cuddling. Our next dog is Ruffian, with his owner Angelica. Ruffy is a 7-year-old Yorkie Shih Tzu. He loves to go on walks, eat treats, run around, and sleep. Our next dog up is Betsy with her owner Adelina. Betsy is a 7-year-old Maltese Shih Tzu. She loves going on adventures in the car, playing with her stuffed animals, and eating pasta. Coming in next is Tom Hanks with his owner, Annalise. Tom Hanks is a 1-year-old golden doodle. He loves going to daycare at Houndstown, going on walks, and eating treats. Here we have Kylie with her owner, Danielle. Kylie is a 2-year-old Morkie. She loves to dance, eat cookies, and go on walks. And finally, we have Zeus with his owner, Samantha. Zeus is a 3-month-old husky lab mix. He loves carrots, blueberries, whipped cream, and playing with his toy chicken. Thank you to all of our adorable dogs and their owners for participating in our doggy fashion show. Now it's up to you to vote for the winner. So remember, after the show, log on to our official website, virtualvillageshow.com, and vote for your favorite doggy. Enjoy the rest of the show.
Thank you.
Well, that completes our show for tonight. Thank you all for joining us for our very first Virtual Village show. We here at Garden City New York Media hope that we were able to bring some joy into your lives and put some smiles on your faces this holiday season.
Yes, this was such a great experience. Thank you to our collaborators, Alliance Services, the Garden City Hotel, the Music Academy Foundation, and Broadway Bound Dance Center for helping us put this show together. And a huge congratulations to all of our award recipients tonight. You guys rock. And thank you to all of our first responders and essential workers for all of your hard work and dedication.
And remember to vote for your favorite dog tonight in our doggy fashion show on our official website, virtualvillageshow.com.
Until next time, I'm Erica Becker.
And I'm Victoria Bocella.
Happy holidays, everyone.
And a happy new year.